And finally, we've seen a legend of cricket retire, and today we're seeing another legend pull up stumps after an amazing innings here at Network 10. Ron Wilson, it's been quite a knock. Let's have a look back at a great career so far.
Television News, brought to you by 10's top news team.
Good evening, I'm Katrina Lee.
And I'm Ron Wilson, good evening.
Good morning, everyone, I'm Ron Wilson.
Good evening, I'm Sandra Sully.
And I'm Ron Wilson, first in Sydney with a 5 o'clock news.
My name's Ron Wilson, I'm coming to you from the 10 News Centre in Sydney, where we'll coordinate our national coverage of this major world event. Prepare for the worst. That's the warning on the Australian death toll from the Bali blast.
This is almost the exact spot where I huddled under a pile of mattresses with my family on that night 20 years ago. Kieran, what do you miss most from the fire?
Some of my Christmas presents.
And there calls for a... God, it's hard when you record it.
Speaking of closet dolly readers, Tim Bailey, good evening. Check the weather for us.
I only rooted for the articles, Wilson. I've told you that before.
Watch out for these. Thank you, Tim Bailey. The budgie smugglers. I think I've been banned from wearing mine.
Yeah, I think you have. That still is in place.
And it's a 10 new update. And then you shuffle the script. Shuffle the script.
And forget planking. Batmanning is the latest craze to hit the US. You know, Georgie, it's amazing how quickly these things take off. I just better go now before the blood runs to my head. When your news goes not just Sydney, not just Australia, but intergalactic, you know you've made it in this business.
Yeah, and you've always liked dressing up, haven't you?
Is that so? Okay. All right, so Ron Wilson is our Gen Y's, meaning he's old.
And we love you very much.
Respected, interstate, versatile, caring. For 15 years, he's been part of your news team and ours. Ron Wilson.
I'm Ron Wilson.
Good night.
What a hoot. You're an absolute legend. It's been an absolute privilege. A round of applause. It's been an absolute privilege to work with you, mate. I can speak on behalf of the network. And you'll be sorely missed, and no doubt we'll see you pop up somewhere, because a man of your skill and talent won't go to waste.
After 34 years, it's very hard. Today's our last bulletin, but I will be back doing updates and bits and pieces over the next month. But what a great crew.
Oh, we love you, Ronnie.
Straight to a break.
We love you, mate.
That is 10's Morning News. We'll have updates throughout the day and, of course, full coverage in our 5 o'clock news out this evening. And that is our final edition of the Morning News. From next week, we'll be keeping you informed with live updates throughout the day. Special thanks to Tess and Luke and Casey 1 and Casey 2 for all their work on the Morning News. Despite all the goodbyes, I'll actually be back with you on Monday doing updates. So I never go too far. Keep an eye out. I'm Ron Wilson.